हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक टू अवर सेंट थॉमस फैमिली स्टैंडर्ड 5 ग्रामर यूनिट 6. वी हैव स्टार्टेड यूनिट 6 एडजेक्टिव्स एंड कंपैरिजन एंड वी आल्सो न्यू अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स. वी आल्सो राइट डाउन एडजेक्टिव्स डिफिनिशन एंड आल्सो You have done adjectives of quality, adjectives of quantity and number. So, bachche, let us start demonstrative adjectives. Demonstrative adjectives point out a specific person, animal, place or thing. They note down about particular person, animal, place or thing. It answers the question which one. The demonstrative adjectives in English are these, that and those. So, bache, here given examples. This bike is not mine. They use here THI as this. THI is this we use for singular. Here mention only one bike. So use this bike is not mine. Second example, I don't like those curtains. Here they given example curtains. So use those curtains far from us. On the window. So they use those. We use those for plural things. Person, animal. Understand, bache? So, THI is these and THAT that for singular. And THAC those and THOAC those for plural. Now, we go as per exercise E. Here also given options, so we fill this blank using this option. Why is that room so untidy? Second one, these flowers are native of China. Here they talk about flowers, plural, so we use THESE this. Who are those people standing across the road? Fourth one, will you help me put this carton in the cupboard? So, bache, you understand that we use demonstrative adjective as per singular or plural. So, keep in mind, here they given, bache, keep in mind, possessive adjectives, these, that, those are also used as pronouns. A demonstrative pronouns. So, bache, we use here demonstrative pronoun keep in mind. The words these, that and those are also used as pronoun. A demonstrative adjective is usually placed before a noun since it qualifies a noun. We use before a noun. Here room. Here flowers. Here carton. Understand no bache? These noun. We put before a noun. Okay, बच्चे. Now we go as per possessive pronoun. Possessive adjectives. Sorry, बच्चे. Possessive adjectives answer the question whose. They show possession, belonging or ownership. But here we don't use apostrophe as for possession. We use possessive adjective. So, here, example. Bache. See. Her suitcase is not properly locked. So, use here her. Second one. My friend lives very close to my house. Here mention my friend. So, belonging to friend. Belonging to suitcase. Understand, bache? Possessive adjective. Okay. Now, here they given, do not confuse personal and possessive pronouns with possessive adjectives. Remember, possessive adjectives are always used before a noun. Keep in mind, we use possessive adjective before a noun. Okay, bache? So, here given table. See, for personal pronoun and given its possessive. So, first person, singular, plural, I, me, mine, we, us, our. Pronouns mine and ours, but adjective my and our. So, bache, you, I already tick mark, note down in your notebook, and we go as per our exercise F. Underline the possessive adjectives and circle the possessive pronouns. I already send with PDF. You write down, but I explain here. John is tall. His feet are big. So, bache, here his underline. And here circle his. Understand, no, bache? Okay. So, this letter isn't mine. Mine is a pronoun. And his letter, underline, possessive adjectives. So, bache, complete that much in your notebook till exercise F. We will meet in our next video as per further degrees of comparison. Okay, bache. Take care, stay home, stay safe.